Hey everybody, Present Reviews here. Welcome back to yet another part of our Let's Play of Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. In the last part, we found out the truth from this guy about why Marlo and her army want to go to the Iram of the Pillars. Alright. Alright. And we're almost done with this game. Oh. Alright. I'm not even shooting my gun. Get Salim. God.
This is a shortcut. Just stay with me.
Okay. Yep, I can see that.
Quickly, now's our chance! Let's go! Right, get on the trucks! Take these guys out! I'll get the one on the left!
Alright. Okay. This is now starting to look a lot like Indiana Jones, or just like that one part from Uncharted 2. Huh. Yeah. Oh, no. Okay.
My friend probably up at the front.
Got him. Okay. So we're guessing the one on the front is where Sully is. What? Does that guy have an RPG? Oh, horse. Dang it.
Come on, take it out.
I would have been toast. Yep, I know, we're nearly there. Apparently I can't jump off the horse until I'm like on a vehicle of some sort. Ah, God! Nope. Great. Oh, that guy got ran over. Okay, now we're with Salim. Alright. Need ammo for my gun. That's one of our guys. Yeah, Sully! Oh, thank God. Oh, God. I'll deal with this guy. Dang it. What? No guns? God. No. That could have been me.
Hey. You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd kill you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know. That's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go. Now. Bella! Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Sure you know what you're doing! know something we don't.
Alright. Let's keep going. Have to follow Sully.
Convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
Hey, where are you guys going? Hey. Now you're gonna need it. I'm gonna take that shotgun. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, that guy with the machine gun is probably somewhere over here. Oh, sniper. Okay, now that guy's dead. Okay, run, run, Nate! Take out this guy here because he has a sniper rifle. Grab that. Got that guy. What do I do with that big guy, though? Maybe I have to run past. Ah, God. Okay, I had him. Alright, I'm gonna try... This is gonna be my last time. My last attempt. And I think we are close to the end of the game as of now. Dang it! Alright, I'm gonna kill that guy with the shotgun, but... Alright, I'm just gonna... I think maybe next episode might be the finale. Who knows? I guess we'll probably find out tomorrow. Okay, that guy runned off. Thank you. Run, run. Ah, no. Okay, good. That guy with the shotgun is dead. I don't need this gun. Alright. Alright, got that guy. Oh god, oh god. That's bad! Okay, that RPG guy has to go down. God damn it, god damn it. It goes on and on. Trying, Sully! Where are you going, pussy? I know, game. Destroyed the trucks with explosives. Damn it.
All right.
now. Okay, run, Nate, run. Got him. Run, Nate! Okay, that's bad. That is bad! Oh, God. No! Help! Alright, first things first, I'm gonna take out the RPG that's all the way over here. Doing with this guy first. Grab that, and then... Alright, there's two.
Thank you.
Alright. There we go. Everyone's dead. Or maybe not. And we'll head for that gate next to... Ow! Ow! We're gonna head to this gate next time. So, yeah. And, I took care of all those trucks. So, yeah. I'm gonna end it off here. I guess tune in next time for the epic finale as we head through this gate. So yeah, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Frozen Reviews, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.